Religion is for man. Man is not for religion. But in ancient India, man was ruled by religion. Religion denied man to enter temples, denied them water to drink, caste system was the order of the day. Brahmin, Kshatriya, Vaishya and Shudra. A saga of sacrifice, determination, and courage. Shudra, the Rising.